Florida is a no-fault divorce state, so you don't need to have grounds for divorce in Florida. The only thing that has to be pled in Florida is that there is an irreconcilable differences, which means that one party or the other believes that the marriage cannot be fixed.